Got a developing story. Chicago police searching for the person who robbed a woman and tried to drag her into an alley near UIC.
Yeah, WGN's Nancy Liu live at Loomis and Flournoy with the latest on the attack. Good morning, Nancy.
Good morning, Steve and Dina. The incident happened at around this time yesterday here near the 1400 block of West Flournoy, which is a short walk away from the UIC campus. It has some residents reconsidering their routines even when venturing out in broad daylight.
I've never felt uncomfortable here at 11 in the morning, so I guess now I should have my wits about me more.
Police say it was around 11 o'clock in the morning yesterday when a 22-year-old woman walking on West Flournoy was grabbed by a man who tried to force her into an alley. She was able to break free and get away, but the robber ran off with some of her personal belongings. According to UIC, a warning was not sent to students since the victim is not a student and the incident happened off campus. But given the rape and murder of a student less than 3 weeks ago at a campus parking garage, residents of University Village are on edge.
I've lived here for almost like 4 years and I've just never, up until the parking garage thing, I've never like questioned my safety here.
Police have made an arrest in the murder of 19-year-old Ruth George, but the offender in this latest incident remains on the run.
I just moved here actually, so I feel like I hear all these scary things about Chicago, and I lived in this neighborhood and I was like, oh, it's not that bad, and then I hear all these things.
Now, the victim targeted here yesterday was taken to UIC hospital as a precaution. She is expected to be okay. She provided police with only a brief description of her attacker. He is described as African American, likely in his 20s, about 5'8", 130 pounds, with his hair in dreadlocks. That's the latest live from University Village. Nancy Liu, WGN News. Nancy.